Central Visayas, Eastern Visayas, Zamboanga Peninsula, Davao, Numaropa, and Caragua regions are most affected. The Department of Social Welfare and Development said 1.8 million were affected in one way or the other. Rescue and emergency assistance efforts are continuing, and the government has announced $40 million in aid to deliver relief goods to people in the affected areas. On average, about 20 storms and typhoons strike the Southeast Asian country every year. Super Typhoon Rai is said to be the most powerful to hit the country in 2021.
The news continues on the English language broadcast of The Voice of Turkey.
Moving on to Great Britain and coronavirus news, photo of UK Prime Minister breaking coronavirus rules sparks controversy. A new photo showing British Prime Minister Boris Johnson not following government advice on socialising back in 2020, when only two people were allowed to meet in public during the coronavirus pandemic, sparked a fresh controversy in the UK. The photograph, exclusively shared by the Guardian newspaper, shows Johnson and his wife, Kerry, with their newborn baby as well as some staff, sitting around a table in Downing Street in the garden with wine on the table. The photo was released by the newspaper after the Prime Minister's office denied an allegation that a social event was held in May 2020 and that social restrictions set by the government were breached at Downing Street. A spokesman for Johnson said the Downing Street staff were working in the garden. However, the photo allegedly taken in May 2020 shows 19 people were in garden flouting the restrictions. Johnson and his wife Kerry, who appears to be holding their newborn baby, were pictured at a table with a cheese board and wine, along with two people who were believed to be a civil servant and an aide. Work meetings often take place in the Downing Street garden in the summer months, the statement said. On this occasion, there were staff meetings following the number 10 press conference. The new photo has added to one of Johnson's hardest times in the office, especially after developments last week as opposition within his Conservative Party has grown over coronavirus regulations, a major by-election defeat in North Shropshire, and the shocking resignation of Brexit Minister David Frost. The photo followed a series of allegations by Downing Street's staff flouted rules at Christmas parties and other social events. Simon Case, the cabinet secretary, had this after Johnson ordered an investigation into allegations. It emerged Case's own office had hosted a party. And moving on to economy news, lower demand pushes global oil prices down. Global oil prices fell on Monday, fueled by concerns of rising Omicron variant cases worldwide, resulting in lowering oil demand expectations. International benchmark Brent crude was trading at $72.21 per barrel at 7:40 GMT for a 3.14% decrease after closing the previous session at $73.52 a barrel. American benchmark West Texas Intermediate was at $68.28 per barrel at the same time for a 3.64% loss after trade ended at $70.68 a barrel in the previous session.